Hello friends, welcome to my channel. My name is Rishav and I'm here again with another video on HTML, CSS and Bootstrap series. Okay, so first of all, I open my D drive and open the HTML and CSS folder. In this folder, I open Rishav Hacks folder. Okay, and in this folder, we have the files that we had created. So I right click, show more options and click on open with code. Okay. Now we have to wait for few seconds. You will see our VS Code is opened. Now we have to rename this nav.css because it does not contain only navigation style. It contains all the style related to our index.html. Okay. So I rename this file to style.css and close this. And now we have to change name here also. So I remove this nav and type here style. Okay. Now we check our website, so I right click and open this code with live server. Okay, so I just press my right click and go to open with live server option and wait for few seconds, and here you see my Google Chrome pop-ups, and here is our website in which we created navigation bar and banner. Okay, so in this video we will create cards. Okay. So first of all, I remove these things that I have written previously and use only one style link. Okay, so I just move to Bootstrap 5 website, search here in Google and open this first link, introduction Bootstrap version 5, and here you will see a CDN link that is minified version of Bootstrap files. Okay, so we can use this link only to apply all the styles of Bootstrap. Okay, so we copy it and replace this with this only link. Okay, so we will add JavaScript also. First of all, I type a comment here. So I type angular bracket exclamation double dash and CSS. Okay, now I scroll down and before body I place here JavaScript links. Okay, so I also make a comment here, JS, make here some space, go to the introduction website, and here you will find these two links. Okay, so we need to copy this and again paste it here before body. Okay, so I can press Ctrl V to paste it, and we have another link also, so we also copy this one and paste it here. Okay, so I paste this, and now we right click, okay, and go to format document to make it beautiful, okay, or easily identifiable. So when we zoom out, it look like this. Okay, so I zoom in again, and here you will see every code has proper indentation. Okay, so I remove this header. Okay, so I remove this header and scroll down and also remove header from here, the closing tag of header. I remove this, and here I make some space and type a comment. Okay, so I type banner because this code refers to banner, and now I scroll up again, and after body, so I write first comment here. This one is navigation bar, so I type nav bar. Okay, so I write nav bar, and now I go to here before the JavaScript comment, and I write here another comment, and I type cards. Okay, make it some space here. Okay, now this is our navigation bar and this is banner, and now we add cards. Okay, so I move to my browser. First of all, we don't need this, so I can delete this folder. Okay, so I just right click on this Bootstrap folder and then go to delete option and move to recycle bin to delete this folder. Okay, because we already added CDN link and this is style.css. Here we write all our style, and here we add code of cards. So I move to Bootstrap 5 cards. So I open a new tab again, and here I search for Cards Bootstrap, okay, and 5 version. Now I search and go to the first link that appears here, Cards Bootstrap version 5. Okay, so this official website open, and here you see Cards is written. Now I scroll down, and this is a card. Okay, so we choose a group of cards. So this one looks nice, I can take this. Okay, so we just have to copy the code. This is card group, so we scroll up and copy this, and now we move to our VS code and paste it here. Okay, so I paste the card's code here, and now we have to make some changes. First of all, we go to our website and see card is appear here, but it is not looking perfect, so we have to make some changes in it and make it suitable for our website. Okay, and match the colors also. So we scroll up, and here first of all we need to make a container to group all these things in container. Okay, so I make a comment here and write container, so that we can easily identify our container. And also I make a div here. Okay, so I type div and we give it a class. So we write class, press enter, and here why this is in two colors, we make it comment. Okay, we didn't close the div, that's why it is in red color. So we close the div tag, and now we cut this closing tag and paste it above JavaScript. Okay, means at last of cards, so that these all things come under container. Okay, so now I scroll above and give it a class, and here I type container. Okay, so I type here container, and we make it a container fluid. So I type container dash fluid. Okay, to capture whole screen. Now we have to write here row. Okay, so I type row, and we have to type row in banner also. So we scroll down and go to banner class, and here also we give row class. Okay, because if we use container fluid, we have to make rows. Okay, so I also give row here in card group. Okay, now everything becomes row. Now we have to save this and check in browser. Okay, so I reload this, but no changes appear because we just make a container and make everything row. But here you see our search bar disappears, means we have to do some more changes to make it appear. So actually what happens when I make this container fluid, it makes the navigation bar also fluid, that's why it gone. Okay, out of screen. So we have to give it some style. So I write style height, first of all I give 1000 pixel. Okay, and the color is BG dark, and here you will see now this becomes scrollable, but search box didn't appear yet. So we have to make a div again to make it visible. So here in code I change the position of row and also make a div here. So first of all I press enter and type here div. Okay, and cut this closing tag and paste it below the nav bar. Okay, so here I cut, make this div, and now we have to paste this closing div tag at last of navigation. Okay, so I paste it here below the nav bar closing tag, and in this div we write class and give it BG dark color. Okay,
and also row, and we can delete this row from here. Okay, so this div becomes row and it will appear again. Okay, so I make navigation bar row, banner row and card row. Okay, and in container fluid. Okay, now you will understand. Now I will make some changes in card. Okay, so I scroll down and here above div I remove the space, and you will see cards have no space, means no margin and no padding. Okay, so we need to give it margin and padding. So we come to here in group row and type here M and X for X axis and value 3. So M means margin, X means X axis and 3 means value. So it will give it a margin, and now we have to give it a padding. So I type PY4. PY4 means padding in Y axis and 4 is the value. And here you will see it is now looking more attractive. Okay, so we make some space. So we come to this card and here I type MX and we give it value 2, means margin to X axis value 2. Okay, here you will see a little space comes between. Okay, so I type 3 value so that some more space we will get, and also write it here MX3. And also in this card also I type MX3. So I type here MX3. Control S to save this. Now we again go to our browser. So I open my Google Chrome and here you will see the card is looking awesome. So we need to make 3 more cards here. So I just do one thing. I copy this group, whole group with 3 cards, and paste it below. Okay, so I select this. Okay, now press Ctrl C to copy it, and at last this div I paste it here in container. Okay, now I make a comment here and write second row. Okay, now I paste it here, and now press Ctrl S to save this, and now move to our browser and see how our card is looking. Okay, so it is looking perfect in my opinion. In your opinion, say what changes you want in these cards. So I change the title of the cards first. So I go to the code of cards, and here you will see the heading 5 is given card title. Okay, so I remove this card title and type here C++ graphics. Okay, so I type C++ graphics here, and in the second card I remove this card title and type here Visual Basic 6. Okay, so I am giving the names of my playlist. You can give any name that you want. Okay, so I remove this card title also and type here Windows 10. Okay, so I type Windows 10 here. Again move to next card, and this card title I remove and type here Wipro Wilp. Okay, this is also my playlist, and I also remove this and I type here Linux Basics. Okay, so I give names of my playlist here. And the last one, in this I type, remove this first, and now I type Visual Studio Code here, because I also created some videos on Visual Studio Code. So I type Visual Studio Code, and now I save this and check here in browser. You see the titles are now changed. So now we can set images also. So I first download image of C++. Okay, so I type C++ graphics, or I type C++ logo and hit enter.
Now you will see many images of C++ appear here. Now I open some images and download some images. So I open this, right click here, go to save as, save image as. Now save this image in the folder that I have created for HTML CSS. Okay, so I save on that location. So I go to D drive, HTML and CSS in Resub Hacks folder. Okay, I save here. So I change the name here and type C_graphics. Okay, so I type C_graphics and now click on save button. This will download it automatically in my system. Now I close this and again go to VS Code editor. Okay, so I go here and in VS Code you will see C graphics png image is available. Okay, so I go to first card, and in first card here in image src I type ./ and choose the C graphics. Okay, now save, and here you will see images set successfully, but it is very large, so we need to adjust its size. Okay, so I go to class here, or here we can remove this alt and type here style. Okay, now in style I type height. Okay, and give it 100 pixel height, and also I type width and give it 200 or 150 pixel width. Okay, now I save this and check here. Now you will see image is set successfully, but it is not in center and it is not looking good. Okay, so first we need to change this height to 150 pixel. Save this and check here again. Now it is looking perfect. Now we have to align this in center. Okay, so I first go to here, or in first, in beginning we use a center tag. Okay, so I write center and cut this closing tag and paste it below. Okay, here, and also I give it a margin on y-axis because it is not looking good from top, it is sticky to top, so we need to give it a margin. Okay, from here, so I again go to VS Code and set margin from y-axis. So I type here, I type my and give it 4. Okay, now I save this and open browser again, and here you see it will look awesome. Now I will do this for all the cards, download images and set it here. Okay, so I skip the video for your convenience, and you will see I set all the images to all the cards. Okay, so by this process you can make cards easily. You can change this text also, and you can remove this last updated. Okay, because we don't need that time last updated, so simply you can remove this paragraph here. Okay, to all the cards, so you can remove this paragraph from all cards and save this. I do it very quickly, and here you will see now it is looking like this. So it is now looking very beautiful. You can also try in your way and make some experiments here. Now I forgot to tell you one thing, I set this 10,000 pixel, okay, so that our website is scrollable. Okay, so don't forget to hit like on this video and share this video with your friends too. I upload more videos on Bootstrap series. Actually this video is too late, I know, but I will upload more frequently now. Okay then, bye, take care, watch more videos of mine, and hit that subscribe button to be a part of Rishabh Hacks family. Bye bye, see you again.